Hi guys, Ashley and Haley are here today. We're gonna be playing Battle. We're gonna be doing the Cove version. We've done the Cuticle, some sort of version like that, has lava in it. We've done that version, and we've done the Tumble mini game on Minecraft, and we've done snowballs and shovels. We're gonna be doing one more. We're gonna be using cavern version of this in our next video. So make sure you subscribe so you'll be able to see that and turn on notifications, because if you're like me, you see it and then you don't have time to watch it and then you forget about it. So turn on notifications for that as well. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoy the video and leave a comment on what we should do next or if we should do this again. Alright, so let's get playing.
It seems like I'm dancing.
I'm getting ready, I'm warming up. Oh, I'm warming up.
You see those things right there? Boom! They're rare. They're emeralds.
I think you're right.
They're emeralds and they're rare. Right. That's all I know.
That's where do you find emeralds? Do you know where you find emeralds?
No. In caves?
I don't know.
Check door.
Where can I get the last one? Mm-hmm. All right, I did them all. Yay, fireworks! Oh, they didn't. They even put the fireworks in. Well, you heard them go off, right? Where did they go?
They go bare straight up.
Oh.
They go straight up.
Well, then why couldn't I see it?
Because you gotta look over your head. Right over your head. It's right there. I'm not showing where I am.
Why, you gonna hide in the corner or something? And you gonna let me find you?
Oh, I'm not hiding in the corner.
Well, you're not getting anything. You need to actually get something. That's why you lost in the last video. You actually didn't find any chest and get anything.
Alright, that's because I don't have time to.
Because yeah, you can always
I
go back to them.
A long time.
You can always go back to them.
I don't like doing that. I like staying playing.
Well, you're like standing there waiting for me to come and find you and kill you because you have nothing to protect yourself. That's why you lost last time. I don't even think you got anything last time.
I didn't. All I had is my bare hand.
Yeah, and that's not going to do much good against my weapons. Just saying.
But I only feel like I had my bare hand. I probably didn't, but I feel like I had it.
Yeah, because I don't think you even got anything from the last video. Where are you? You're not. Oh my goodness. Get out of the corner. That's the only place you can be. You're in a corner somewhere. Seriously. You're gonna run out of time. Neither of us are gonna win if I can't find you.
I'm not hidden, Ashley.
Okay, so you're not in the corner anymore. You probably were.
Oh no!
Jack, you fell. You're hiding in this corner again. Why did you learn your lesson from last time?
I'm barehanded!
Yeah! Why didn't you go get anything? Oh, I wasn't even fighting you. What was I doing? I thought I was fighting you.
You were doing nothing. Hey, sea sponge. That's weird. Stop following me!
I know I'm following you. You're looking at my screen again? Is that what you're doing?
No!
I thought we agreed that we weren't going to look at each other's screen anymore. Why?
I cannot look at your screen.
Why can't I get you? Die. Die for look. Why won't you die?
No!
Yes. Die.
No! Melissa. What did Melissa. You die? Melissa, help! Just kill me! Just kill me! Just try! Just try! And then I'm gonna do is run!
Well, you need to find something. You need to escape from me. What? No! See,
one,
that's why I need to get something so you can turn around and fight me.
I have one heart left. Ah! My hair stuck to the face.
How did you manage to do that? My sister was leaning on one of these those rubber bubble thingies, like a big ball that like meshes and stuff, and she got her hair stuck to it.
Look at it!
Haley!
I even feel this coming out. It's the static electricity.
Oh my goodness. Note that if you ever get a rubber bubble, don't put your hair on it. I'm punching you. You're gonna move or you're just gonna stand there like you do? This is literally what you did. You came up to a corner and you went. That's probably what you did. Leave a like if that's what you did in the comments. Because I'm almost positive that is what she was doing. It just used that grass or something.
I can use grass.
Okay, but you're up against the wall like that.
Cove again?
Yeah, we're doing all cove all three times this video. And then we'll do the cavern next time, and we've already done the cubic or something like that. It's weird. Since you always disappear, I'm just gonna get everything from each chest that I can get. Then why are you making that make weird noises? You sound like you're farting.
I don't know how.
I wasn't looking at the screen, I was looking at you. I'm stuck in water. I do want to kill you. You have to go find something.
Just kill me. Just kill me.
Why?
Just kill me.
Well, I do want to kill you, but you need to go make these videos more interesting, Haley.
Just kill me.
You don't even get anything. It sounded like a good battle. I totally outmatch you every time.
Yeah. You dead.
You dead.
You dead.
I won.
You dead.
No.
You dead.
No.
You dead. You dead.
Was that our third video? Was that our third time doing that?
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know either. We're gonna do another one. This is gonna be our last one, guys. I don't know what number we're on. I don't know anything like that.
We usually how much times we did it.
We were planning to do three, but
comment how much times we did it.
Yeah. Actually, no, you don't have to comment that because we'll just watch the video and see how we did it. Yeah.
Just comment if you counted. I didn't count. I don't.
I didn't count either.
Hey! I'm still in the dreaming area.
But we're sorry if we do more than three, if we do four. That was not our plan, but I stopped counting and, you know.
I stopped counting some toll. Woo! Any arrows this time?
What?
Any arrows this time?
Yeah, there would be arrows in it.
Narrows?
What?
Narrows this time.
What are you doing? She's like rocking on her rubber bubble. Ugh.
Hey, my hair gets it.
And the rubber bubble wasn't even her Christmas present. It was her brother's Christmas present.
Hey!
You didn't take all that chest. You didn't take all that chest fast enough, so I took it.
No looking at each other's screens.
I'm not looking at your screen.
Just to warn you, I'll kill you if you don't.
Don't want you. I do want you.
You took my bow and arrow. I had that.
Huh?
man for me to get.
Well, I have arrows of slowness.
Arrows of slowness.
I'll make you slow, and then I'll attack you with my axe.
Axe? You have an axe?
Yeah, I have a stone axe.
You have an axe?
I'll just find you.
Rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby.
Don't you cry. Rock-a-bye. You're just repeating like the same line a couple times, Haley.
Baby, don't you cry.
I'm sorry for our horrible singing skills. Neither of us have ever had very good singing skills, so.
What? I make up my own songs.
No, but like
just saying how I feel.
Yeah, but we both can't sing. Leave a comment if that's actually good singing, because I don't think so.
Somebody's got you, rock-a-bop. Oh, no.
Ooh, so you are in the cave. What's our name tag? Oops, down here.
No!
Oh, I see you.
No! Just run!
Let's just, like, go sacrifice. Ow.
Just run! Haley, just run! Get. You didn't hit me.
I'm totally missing you when I try to hit you.
I actually caught the thing. I actually caught you. You didn't hit me. You caught my arrow.
I'm like hiding in this corner or something. Because that seems like something you would do.
No. You're going to do that.
Why are you screaming? I have no idea where you're going. Oh, I saw your name. You are though. I literally just saw your name tag go by me, but I don't know where you are.
No!
I really need to work on my arrow shooting skills.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm gonna leave my bow and arrow because I clearly can't use it. See, I'm pretty good at it when I'm standing still, but I can't do it when I'm running, so.
No!
You're dying of hunger. Oh, no, I am too. I'm gonna eat.
I'm dead. I'm very dead.
Well, why don't you go eat? Why are you killing yourself?
I want to die.
Whatever. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, even though she was committing suicide. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like and leave a comment.
Hello! Bye-bye!
Leave a comment. Make sure you subscribe, because we'll be doing another one of these videos then shortly. See you guys.